Tai Wan Do, home of the baker Ying Su and his innocent grandsons. They prepare the daily donuts and bread, unaware of the evil shadow that was soon to pass over their quiet existence.
Oh, who could that be?
Did you invite your friend over?
You old man, give us the bread.
I will give them the bread, grandfather.
No, no, do not give them the bread. You, get up, hairy bandit. Leave, leave. No, stay away.
Grandfather, he's dead.
After mourning their grandfather's death, the brothers leave their only home and go to seek their fortunes.
Brother, we cannot just continue going through lives like we are. Cowering is cowards.
You're right, brother. We must seek the Kung Fu Master. It's a long journey, brother.
Yes, but one we must take.
You're right, to avenge the death of our grandfather.
So.
Good idea. Here, change that sign.
Okay, the sign. Mm-hmm.
Oh, it looks good. Oh! Yeah, let us go, brother.
Yeah, let's find him.
And so the young baker's sons go on a quest for vengenge.
Where are you, brother?
Up here, brother.
Brother, where are you?
Here I am.
Brother, I can't see you.
Here I am. Brother.
What?
We have been walking for 3 days now, and yet we cannot find the Kung Fu Master. What should we do?
I don't know. I can't remember.
Wait a minute. You seem to remember that in order to find the Kung Fu Master, you cannot seek him out. You must simply first know where he is.
I know where he is.
What?
I know where he is. Follow
what
me, brother.
Oh, me follow you? Okay.
No, I follow you. Quick,
okay,
go this way.
You say? I do that now.
I don't believe it. I know where he is. It's unbelievable.
And soon they find the mysterious Kung Fu Master.
Kung Fu Master! Kung Fu Master!
Enter, young pupils.
Oh, the Kung Fu Master. Kung Fu Master, we have traveled over many miles of rough and confusing terrain to find you, to learn the secret of Kung Fu so we may avenge the death of our grandfather.
Yes, he was killed by two fat, hairy bandits.
It will take long.
Oh, yes, we know, Kung Fu Master.
It will cost much.
Yes, we know, yes.
What is your price?
Donuts.
Donuts?
Your supply.
Oh, it's too much, brother. No, we must go.
No, brother, no. We must do it to avenge the death of our grandfather. We will make the donuts.
We will make the donuts. Tell me, Kung Fu Master, what kind of donuts? Glaze or jelly?
Bavarian cream!
Darn!
Crap!
We will begin tomorrow.
Oh, yes. Let's go for matter.
Tomorrow we begin.
No, that old man won't loot, forget his dog.
Bread is dry.
We must get butter.
Kill some nuns.
Wait. What are nuns?
I do not know. We go find some.
Oh, good. The kill nuns.
The young pupils are at rest, unaware they're about to learn their first lesson.
trying to learn Kung Fu.
But Kung Fu Master, it's so early.
Kung Fu never sleep.
But what about weekends?
Learn after Flintstones.
With their kung fu training complete, the young pupils turn the tables on their teacher. Meanwhile, the fat hairy bandits are nearby, seeking butter.
Butter.
Hey, there's butter!
Kung Fu Master, thank you for teaching us.
Kung Fu! It is time now for us to go and revenge the death of our grandfather. We will return.
With the donuts.
Goodbye, Kung Fu Master, and thank you.
Remember, Bavarian cream.
The young pupils travel now, honing their skills as Kung Fu masters. Meanwhile, the two fat hairy bandits take an innocent butter merchant unawares.
Brother,
I see him. Let's lift him up. He seems to be in trouble.
Are you okay?
Tell me, merchant, what has happened to you?
These two men, they took my butter.
What are these two men? Did one of these two men have big hairy feet?
Yeah.
So,
and sir, did one of them have a beard?
Oh yeah, he did.
The hairy bandits. Tell us what's happening. You see which way they went?
They went that way.
Let's go, brother.
Let us go immediately. Yes. Thank you.
But what about my brother?
Then the young bakers find their enemies.
Look, brother.
The hairy bandits.
I see them. Let us learn what we have used.
Okay. We have found you.
Over many months.
No knives.
What? Hey, I know them. Those are the baker's sons.
Oh, laugh while you
can.
We
are not the sons of bakers now. Fight us.
Kung Fu masters. Take that with your
mouth. Oh, no.
Brother, you're right. All right, I've got you now. Kill him, brother.
No. I have a better idea.
Look at them, brother.
What is 1 year supply?
I do not know. And remember, Barbarian cream.
Darn,
she'll remember. I think I'll have a
donut. Don't mind if I do.
Oh, this should taste good.
Oh, I know it
will.